The Cooper Busman Power Module Switch is an all-in-one elevator disconnect solution that meets NFPA and ASME code for elevator shunt trip control and allows communication with battery lowering devices. This feature is needed to meet code so the battery lowering device will not engage during maintenance operation of a manually off condition. We do not want the elevator to automatically lower if maintenance personnel are working on the equipment. It is first important to understand the Cooper Busman Power Module does not control the battery lowering device. It simply enables or disables its ability to engage. The BLD is looking for a normally closed signal across the NC and COM connection points in our power module. This connection is simply a signal loop that is connected to two points on the connector block and provides a closed loop signal when the switch changes position from on to off. When the switch is in the on condition, the BLD will see a normally closed complete communication path. This will enable the BLD to engage if power is lost to the power module, such as in the case of a power outage. When the switch is in the off condition, the BLD will see a normally open communication path and, therefore, no signal to enable the BLD. This will disable the BLD, and that means it will not engage if power is turned off to the power module. If you find a situation where the BLD engages under manual off maintenance conditions, there is a good chance wires are improperly connected to NC and COM points on the connector block. If you have this situation, call the application engineers of Cooper Busman for assistance.